Hi, Lori Balzer with BasicsOfRealEstateInvesting.com. You know, one of the types of properties that we talk about, which I think is a very good type of property to consider, is commercial property. And of course, right now, with the tremendous problems that the real estate market has had, we all know that not only has residential property suffered, but so has commercial property. And I think that this is going to continue for a while longer, because what we usually see is that the commercial market kind of lags behind the residential market by a bit. But one of the things that we've got now that is also impacting is a high unemployment rate. So when you consider properties like office space or industrial space, you might want to think twice about that type of property, unless you've got a property that is already occupied with people with long-term leases. So while I think commercial property is one of the best, I also think you have to exercise extra caution perhaps in this particular economic climate. But for more information on the basics of real estate investing, go on over to www.basicsofrealestateinvesting.com.